for the last 8 years, we've been working in energy efficiency. It's an extraordinary world. It basically allows people and company to produce exactly as they used to do, but by using healthy energy. As you know, the world keeps growing and energy demand increases exponentially every day. There's two solutions to tackle this problem. The first one would be to use more and more energy, so increase capacity. But the real answer can't be to cover the whole world in energy, in renewable energy, or solar panels. The real answer is energy efficiency. Energy efficiency, explained briefly, is spending half your energy bills without changing your habits. But nowadays, this market is accessible only to a handful of individuals. That is why we created Efforce. With Efforce, we will give everyone access to a $231 billion market. The Efforce platform will enable everyone around the globe to participate in energy efficiency projects. The resulting savings can then be traded on the market or used to offset your bills. This is the first time a token integrates savings that can be exchanged over a platform. Imagine saving energy in your house and being able to share this saving with your neighbors. This has been impossible till now. Thanks to blockchain technology, we can now certify the savings generated by the energy efficiency projects that you can co-finance. Of course, one of the main questions is always, who pays for these improvements? Well, the answer is really simple. You'll let your savings pay the improvements for themselves. So you won't actually spend any money to become more efficient and spend less on your energy bills. And that's really why energy efficiency is the future. Let me give you an example. Let's imagine you're spending $1,000 on your bills today, and you would like to have that cost reduced by half without investing a single dollar. Thanks to the Efforce platform, this is now doable. By putting your project on the platform, you could obtain new appliances and spending half the energy without investing a single penny. The people who would have financed your project would then be repaid by the savings themselves. And you would have new appliances. Isn't that fantastic?